Welcome, Rams family, for our third game of the season, your Rampart Rams versus the Mullen Mustangs. Dropping a puck here in a few minutes. And your Rampart Rams take the ice. Welcome, Ram fans, for our third game of the season, where we have the Rampart Rams versus the Mullen Mustangs. Rams are coming off a heartbreaking loss to Kent Denver last week, and we're looking to rebound today. All we need to do is stay out of the box, and we have a good chance. Now for the teams lining up for the national anthem. Okay, with the national anthem out of the way, let's get ready for some hockey. Best thing for the Rams right now is to come out on fire, apply that pressure. We saw that in spots against Kent. Now we're gonna see more convert from this team today. Oh. All right, here we go. And the puck drops. Rams control possession. Looking to chip it in. Kiko takes it into the zone. Dumps it into the corner. Gives chase. Has pressure applied to him. Mullen rings it out. Weird bounce off the boards. Picked up by Ben. Puck's loose. Kept in by Nick Landy. Nick Landy finds Ben Nelson. Looking to center. Not there. Puck's loose in the neutral zone. Sean Melnick picks it up. Tries to dump it in. Oh, hit by puck. Still down low. Rams applying that pressure. Mullen looks to break it out. Chips it off the boards. Dives into the Ram zone. Dumps it back behind the net. Picked up by Mullen. Mullen back out to the D. Takes a shot on goal. Kit doesn't get through. Puck's loose. Crosses the blue line. Mullen has control. Looks to dump it in. And that's an icing call. Good pressure by the Rams to start the period. Out on the ice right now, we have Hayden Winkleman, Gavin Cannon, and Sam Culp. At D, we have Ian Alderman and Nick Landy. Puck won by Mullen, goes behind the net, surveys the ice, swings it around, trying to start a breakout. Bounces off the boards, controlled by Nick, dumped down. Puck goes around behind the net. Ian gets to it first. Puck still loose in the corner as Rams battle for it. D has it, tries to dump it back in. Little nudge there by Ian. Trying to find a shot. Oh, what an angle! Goal by Mullen. Tough angle shot. Goal by Amos Mills of Mullen. Rams got to keep on applying that pressure. Face off, controlled by the Rams. Sean looks to dump it down. Seems like the defensemen are playing tennis right now. Hayden picks it up. Puck dumped down by Mullen. Puck rings around the back, picked up by Melnick. Tries to start a breakout. Sam has it now. Chips it off the boards and out of the zone. Mullen has control in the neutral zone. Tries to bring it up. Takes a shot on net, just wide. Coleman applies the pressure against the boards. Puck still loose. Picked up by number two. Coleman's there. Trying to get it out. Goes across to Sam Culp. Sam's driving. Carrying across the neutral zone. Big hit by Mullen. Big hit. Gavin Costa is trying to get the puck. Puck's loose. Pressure being applied by Mullen. Looking for the shot. Takes a shot. Saved by Sid. Another shot across the crease. Ben Nelson gets to it against the boards. Trying to get it off the boards. Goes across to Gavin. Gavin brings it across the blue line. Looking to chip it in. Kiko's fighting for it. Mullen maintains control. Brings it across the neutral zone. Into the Rams then. Goes behind the net. Tries to find someone to center to. No one's home. Picks it up in the corner. No pressure being applied by the Rams. Kiko looks to break it out. Big hit by Mullen again. This team is certainly playing physical. And that's cross-checking on number 29, Hayden Clem. And that has our Rams going on the power play. On the ice, we have Hayden, Noah, and Michael Barber, with Gavin Cannon and Gavin Costa. Face off won by Mullen. Mullen looks to swing it around. And out of the zone. Noah gives chase. Picked up by Gavin Costa. Gavin surveys the ice. Picked up by Hayden. Hayden brings it across the blue line. Looking to apply that pressure. Picks up speed. Finds, looking for in the middle. Oh, no one's home. Oh, good pass. We're looking for another opportunity. Costa picks it up. Looking to make a move. Deeks out the defender. Score! Gavin Costa with the wrister! Fantastic shot by Gavin. And now we are back to even strength with the equalizer from Gavin Costa. Mullen looks to apply some pressure right now. Ian swings it over to Jackson. Jackson looks for Kiko. All right. Taking a look here. Rams keep control of it. Dump it back down. Mullen tries to dump it out. Off the boards. Fast break opportunity for Mullen. Mullen looks to try to score. Gavin's. Oh, no. Michael Barber's there. Picked up by Ian. Big pressure against the boards. They're still battling up in front. Puck's loose, trying to get him off the puck. Trying to make something happen here. Puck's bouncing around. Rams need to gain composure. And dumped by Ben. Looking for that change. Full line change coming. We're looking at Barber, Miller, at forwards, along with Kian, with Gavin and Cam Matheny at D. Face-off controlled by Mullen. Mullen tries to dump it behind the net. Kicked over by Sid. Given to Gavin. Gavin tries to bring it up the boards. Kept in. Michael Barber looks ahead. Puck's loose. Key's attacking on it. Barber applying pressure on the puck. Dumped back down by Mullen. Mullen player gets to it first. Gavin has control of it. Looks to make something happen. Oh, loose puck! Turnover up front. Goal by Mullen. Number 19, Amos Mills, making up for his penalty he drew earlier. Full line change for the Rams. Face off won by Mullen. Tries to bring it up the boards. Dumped into the zone. Mullen looks to shoot again. Just wide. D keeps it in. Going for the hit. Coleman has the puck. Taking it up the middle. Tries to make something happen. Puck's loose. Maintained by Mullen. Picked up by Sam. Waiting for everyone to get on sides. Dumps it into the corner. Mullen has to be under the net. Trying to get some speed up. Puck's loose across the neutral zone. Picked up by Mullen. 17 has it. Looking for a shot. Can't get to it. Coleman with the big D. Delay penalty coming. Mullen with a shot. Stopped in front. Still loose. Puck's still going around. Mullen 6-on-5 now. They pull the goalie with the delay penalty. Rams need to stop something here. Looking for the wraparound, centering pass. Stopped by the Rams for the penalty. Looks like Gavin Cannon with the penalty. Putting the Rams on the penalty kill. Michael Barber controls the faceoff. Mullen gets to it first in the corner. Tries to swing it around. Finds the D. Goes to the point. Drops it down. Looks for the centering pass. Good save by Sid. And cleared out by the Rams. Mullen picks it up. Pressure being applied. Noah has it. Looks for the shot. Just wide. Mullen picks it back up. Trying to gain some speed. Puck still loose. Noah tries to keep it in. Trip coming. Delayed penalty again. Possessed by the Rams. That gives us two in the box. This is definitely the Achilles heel for our Rams. Rams, 3-on-5 for 1:25. Peyton Wickman on the faceoff. Controlled by Mullen. Mullen looks to take a quick shot. D swings it down to the corner. They have it. Goes behind the net. Looking to bring it back into the point. Point's going to swing it over to the D. D has it. Looks for a shot. Takes a shot. Blocked by Hayden's stick. And out of bounds for a faceoff. All right, Hayden still on the draw with Nick Landy and Sean Melnick at defense. Faceoff maintained by Mullen. D has it. Swings it across, brings it up top, swings it over to the other D. Looking for a quick shot. Shot, save, Sid! D picks it up in the corner, brings it up, pass it over to the point. Point back over to the D. D's looking for another shot opportunity. Across! Shot, blocked up in front. Goal! Snuck in through the pads. Tough break for the Rams, being shorthanded 3-on-5. Now we go 4-on-5 for the next 1:23. Kiko Jackson out at forwards, Ian and Coleman at D. Kiko on the draw. Faceoff maintained by Mullen. D picks it up. Looking for a passing lane. Off the skate. Looking to cross. Finds his man. Goes across the blue line. Looking for the D. Diving in. Passes off the boards. Picks up the puck. Pressure applied by Coleman. Puck dumped behind the back of the net. Mullen has it, looks for a crossing, off the boards, puck loose and out of the zone. Jackson gives chase, still pressuring the puck. Jackson almost comes up with it. Pressure being applied, 40 seconds left in the penalty. Mullen looks to drop puck down low, pressure being applied by Kiko Miller. Back out to 17, quick wrister, goal! Looks like there was a screen involved there. I don't think Sid could see it. And we have two penalties and two goals. It's not rocket surgery, folks. We gotta stay out of the box. Rams trail 4-1. 8 minutes, 22 seconds remaining in the period. Mullen maintains the faceoff. Dumped down into the corner. Picked up by Nick Landy. Mullen still applying pressure in the corner. Rams have got to get out of the zone. Kept in by Mullen. Nick Landy has it. Brings it around behind the net. Looking to gain some speed. Makes the move towards the middle. Crosses to Hayden. Hayden's on the breakaway. Has a man to beat. Takes a quick shot. Just wide. Kept in by Sam. Puck still loose. Kept in at D by Gavin that time. Mullen picks it up. Swings around behind the net. Looks like their captain, number 8, Aiden Cashman, Puck still is behind the net. Mullen defenseman picks it up. Dumps it in the corner. Pressure applied by Gavin. Hit in the middle. And Puck knocked out with a penalty coming. Nope. No penalty. Correction. That's an icing. Icing was the call. Mullen absolutely has the Rams on their heels right now. Need to get aggressive. Faceoff maintained by Mullen. Mullen looks to break it out. Carries it up, dumps it into the corner. Puck's loose against the boards. Mullen got to it first, looks for a shot. Nothing's there in front. Puck's still loose, kicked out by Barber. Barber tries to chip it out, finds Noah. Noah brings it across the center line. Pressure being applied by Mullen D. Mullen trying to make that wing. Poke checked out of the way. No, with a hit. For the shot, Coleman sticked by 29 for Mullen. Mullen lifts the chip and into the ceiling for a Mullen side faceoff. All right, here we go. Face-off maintained by Mullen. Dump down for an icing. We're going to do this over again. 6 minutes, 30 seconds remaining in the period. Mullen leads 4-1. The Rams need a spark here. Kiko Miller on the face-off. Face-off, maintained by Mullen. Looks to chip it out. It's a race for the puck. Nick Landy's going to get to it first. Pressure applied by Mullen. Puck's loose in the corner. Swings it around to the D. Oh, good pressure by Kiko. Kiko on a fast break. Looking to make a move. Takes a shot. Save! Kiko still has the puck. Maintains pressure. Oh, looks for someone in the middle and nobody is home. Puck stopped by Sid. Ian looks to clear it. Puck still loose in the corner. Puck, Rams are battling for it. Nick's battling for it. Puck squirts out. Hayden has it. Nick now has it against the boards. Across, finds Hayden. Hayden makes the move. Looks for a shooting opportunity. Takes, looking for help. No one's home. Still looking it forward. Oh, across the crease, and we can't get a stick on it. Puck kept in and chipped out by Mullen into the neutral zone. Rams battle for it in neutral zone. Mullen comes up with it. Looks for a breakout pass against the boards. Bodied up against Gavin. For an interference call on Gavin. Didn't seem like interference to me, folks. I'm not going to call home cooking yet. But it's certainly funny how that was called and other hits by Mullen have not been called. Hayden on the faceoff. 5 minutes, 13 seconds remaining in the period. Faceoff won by Hayden. Dumped out into the Mullen zone. Sam gives chase. Applies pressure behind the net. Puck still loose. Mullen's looking to switch it around. They're wheeling around. Looks to pass it up. And icing is called. No touch on that pass. All right, we have line change with Michael Barber and Noah Miller at forwards with Gavin Costa and Nick Landy at D. All right, Michael Barber on the faceoff. Faceoff controlled by Mullen. Mullen brings it behind the net, surveys the ice, starts the move, breaks out the pass. They're looking up the boards. Mullen dives into the Rams zone. Nick Landy pressures against the boards, looking for a shot opportunity. Into the slot, no one's home. Puck still loose. Look for the shot opportunity. Shot wide! Mullen dumps it back down. Puck's loose up front, saved by Sid. Puck's still there, save! Mullen's looking for another shot opportunity. Swings around behind the net. Brings it up to the point. Point swings it across to the D. D's looking for a shot, dumps it back down. Back behind. Oh, centering pass, no one's home. And out of the zone. Mullen Z picks it up. Takes a look at what he has. Finds the player across the boards. Hard pass across the ice. Picked up by Mullen. Dumped down. Sean Milnick has it. Loses an edge. Gavrikos is there for the assist. Applying pressure on the stick. Puck, they battle in the corner. Picked up by Mullen at the blue line. Dumped back down. Picked up behind the net. Looks like Mullen's back out to the D. Swings it across for a slap shot. Wide. Pressure on the side of the boards. And now we're back to even strength. Good penalty kill by the boys. Great goaltending by Sid. Alright, here we go. Back to even strength. Hayden taking the face off. Face off, maintain my Mullen. Out to the D. D dumps it back down. Puck. Maintained by Mullen, looks for a quick shot, blocked up in front. Jackson has it now, tries to chip it out. Puck's loose across the neutral zone. Gavin gets back onside. Pass swings across. Mullen dumps it back down low. Looking to center, nobody's home. Rams push it behind the net. Sean Milnick gets to it first, looks to chip it out. Kept in by Mullen, high sticking. Oh, breaking out by Hayden. Hayden has a chance now. He's looking to make something happen. Oh, good stick work by the Mustangs. Puck's still loose. Dumped down by Mullen for icing. 2 minutes, 6 seconds remain in the period. Rams trail 4-1. Looks like we have Kiko Miller on the face-off with Ben Nelson and Sam Cole. Rams win the face-off. Kept in by Kiko. Loose puck up front. Covered by the Mullen goalie. Kiko still on the face-off. Face-off maintained by Mullen. Swings it around. Ben applies pressure. Gets there. Battle for it. Puck is at the feet. Kiko's in there now. Ben layers back. Puck still loose. Pokes out. And chipped out. Ian picks it up. Looks to clear it down. Puck dumped by Mullen. Sam gets to it first. Looking to get it out of the zone. Kiko has it against the boards. Pressure applied by Mullen. Dumped down in. Off the boards. Sam picks it up, loses an edge, but bounces off the boards. Puck still loose in the corner. Ian with the hit. Kiko picks it up, looking to make something happen. Goes against the boards. Pinched off by Mullen. Still applying pressure. Mullen has it. Brings it across the blue line, into the Rams zone. Pressure applied by Nick Landy. Nick wins the battle in the corner. Looks for A pass poked away by Mullen. Mullen has it. Looks for a quick shot. Wide. Pucks in the corner. Nick with the hit. Picked up by Michael Barber. Brings it across. Into the zone. Barber has control. Tries a hard angle shot. Blocked off. Mullen pokes it out. They have the numbers. Coleman gets back with a diving stick save. Pops back up. Mullen has control of it. Loose puck. Picked up by Noah Miller. Noah brings it across the red line. He has numbers. He has Michael Barber with him. Tries to backhand it. Just wide. Gibby picks it up in the corner. Drops it down. Sean Melnick's in the corner. Battling for it. Michael Barber against the boards. Finds the puck. Mullen has it. Tries to chip it out. And it's out of the zone. And that is an icing call with 2 seconds left remaining in the period. Those last 2 minutes have been much better for the Rams. A lot more desire out there on the ice. Exemplified by Coleman Caldwell with a great diving stick save to get back on D. Hayden Wickman on the faceoff. Face-off, maintained by the Mustangs, and that's the period. At the end of the first period, the Mullen Mustangs lead the Rampart Rams 4-1. Looks like we will have a ZAM intermission as the Rams get off the ice. That first period was marked by the same kryptonite that's been affecting the Rams all season. Penalties. Mustangs have capitalized on the penalty, scoring 2 goals, keeping the Rams on their heels. That leaves us to intermission, and we'll be back in 10 short minutes. All right, we are done zamming. And we're about to get ready for the second period. And in case you missed it last week, here's a little, or in case you missed it at the Kent game, here's a little preview of the things we'll be doing. So if we can stay in the box, we're looking for more highlights like that moving forward. Hopefully Coach Mack can get that, light that fire to keep these boys aggressive and out of the box. Nets are set. The refs are ready. And now here comes our players. Ram's gonna come out fast. You gotta be aggressive on the puck and stay out of the box. Alright, here we go. Looks like face-off maintained by Mullen. We have Michael Barber, Noah Miller, and Keem Bendico. Shot saved by Sid. Puck's loose in the corner. Got to it by Barber. Barber tries to swing it around behind the net. Pressure being applied by Gavin Costa. Tries to center. Covered by Sid. All right. Michael Barber on the faceoff. Faceoff, maintained by Mullen. Mullen looks to get this back into the corner. Picked up by Melnick. Shot across the ice. Looks like it's going to be an icing call. All right. We have Hayden, Sam, and Gavin Cannon with Coleman and Landy at D. Hayden on the faceoff. Faceoff maintained by the Rams. Nick Landy has it. Loose up front. Nick picks it up. Tries to make something happen. Loses the puck. Coleman has it now across the boards. Poked down by Mullen. Puck still loose. Mullen picks it up. Poked out. Picked up by Hayden. Hayden carries it across the red line. Down into the corner. Hayden's going to get to it first. Looking for a centering opportunity. Sam Culp's in front. Trying to set the screen. Puck maintained by Hayden. Looking for a shot. Still looking. Tries to center. Nothing there. Puck dumped down by the Rams. Coleman still has it. Pokes it back in. Hayden picks it up. Tries to set it down. Stolen by Mullen. Nick gets to it first. Chips it off the boards. Puck poked into the zone by Mullen. Gavin Cannon applies pressure. Puck's loose in the corner. Picked up by Nick Landy. Nick Landy picks it up. Looks up. Looks for a centering pass. Finds Barber. Barber chips it up. Mullen maintains control. And into the neutral zone. Delayed offsides. Now we're square. Michael Barber applying pressure. F1 diving in. Sean keeps it in, pokes it back down. Puck goes behind the Mullen net. Picked up in the corner. Pressure being applied by the Rams. Puck squirts out behind the net. Rams are looking to keep it in. Kept in by Kian. Mullen looks for crossing pass. Picks it up behind the net. Puck still loose. Mullen D has it. Looks for a shot off the Ian stick over the net. Picked up by Noah Miller. Applying pressure. Looks to dump it down. Noah looks, gets to it first. Battling for it in the corner. Mullen has it in the corner. Battling with Noah Miller. Pokes out loose. Puck still loose. Covered up by Mullen. Alright, so we have face-off, Keegan Miller on the draw with Jackson and Ben Nelson, Gavin Costa and Nick Landy at D. Face-off maintained by Mullen. Pucks against the boards, chipped out by Mullen, picked up by Gavin. Gavin looks to make a move, loses the puck, 1-0. Quick trick shot by Mullen, nothing there. Oh, centers and score. Hayden Clem with the goal. Rams could not clear the puck. Mullen maintains the faceoff. Dumped down by Mullen. Offsides. Rams need a spark here. Hayden Winkleman on the faceoff, dumped down in by Mullen. Mullen gives chase. Mullen wins the battle behind the net, looks in the center, doesn't connect. Mullen dumps it down into the corner. Hayden Winkleman has it, battles against the boards behind the net. Poked out, picked up by Sean. Sean has it, swings it back around. Coleman's going to pick it up in the corner. Pressure applied by Mullen. Coleman still has it. Dumped back down. Sid clears. Mullen just has way too much time and opportunity here. Going to apply more pressure on the puck. Line change for the Rams. Kean, Noah, and Michael Barber at the forwards with Ian and Gavin Costa at D. Faceoff maintained by Mullen. Looks for a quick shot. Bodied up on the puck. Thank you, guys. Puck's loose. Cleared up by Kean. Noah Miller gives chase. Bumped off the puck. Interference called on Mullen. Number 8, Aiden Cashman with the interference call. Giving the Rams a chance as we go on the power play for the second time this game. Our lone goal was on the power play. Let's see if we can make it happen again. We have both Gavins out there with Noah, Michael, and Hayden. Hayden on the faceoff. Faceoff maintained by Mullen. Looks to clear and out of bounds. Same lineup for the Rams. Hayden wins the faceoff. Brings it over to Gavin. Gavin looks for a quick shot. Saved by the goalie. Loose up in front. Hayden can't get a stick on it. Gavin gets to it. Dumps it down. And Mullen clears the puck. Puck's on. Pressure coming. Hayden picks it up in the neutral zone. Swings it around. Wheels up. Poked out by Mullen. Swings it across to Noah. Noah tries to get a shot on goal. Couple bounces, but saved by Logan for the Mustangs. Oh! Poked out! Fast break opportunity for 29. Looks for the shot. Save, Sid! Stick save and a beauty. Fantastic save by Sid. Face-off maintained by the Rams. Sean Melnick has it. Pass it off to Kiko Miller. Kiko gains speed, goes up the side of the boards. Gets past the Mullen defenseman. Looks for a quick shot. High! Just high. And out of bounds off the Mullen player. Great rush by Kiko. Seconds remaining in the power play. 12 minutes and 8 seconds remaining in the period. Rams trail 5-1. Kiko in the faceoff. Faceoff won by the Rams. Sam has it. Dumps it back down to the corner. Goes around behind the net. Jackson tries to get to it. Kept in by the D. Landy has it again. Swings around to Sean. Sean surveys. Into the slot for Jackson. Centers the pass. Goal! Sam Cole! With a great assist from Jackson Daniels. Let's see, that's the spark the Rams need. All right, Rams have the puck. Looks to dump it down. Michael Barber's going to get to it. Takes a shot on net. Saved by Mullen. All right. Puck still in the zone. Save, save. Another shot. Goal! Noah Miller picks up the loose puck in front of the net. Score! Noah Miller picking up the barrage. It's exactly what we need. Now we have Hayden Wickerman on the faceoff. Let's keep the pressure applying. All right, Rams win the faceoff. Hayden has it. He's looking to make something happen. Chips it up to Coleman. Puck's loose. Sam's trying to get to it. Gavin gets to it. Dumps it into the corner. Gavin has a chance here to get to the puck. Chips it back. Hayden's there. Oh, stayed in. Coleman did a fantastic job of keeping that puck in. Battling across the boards. Chipped down by Coleman. Still gets the boards. Cleared out of the zone. Landy chips it back into the boards. Mullen has it. Clears it up. Centers it to Mullen. Looks for the shot off of Landy's stick into the netting. Fantastic first 6 minutes of the period for the Rams. Getting back on the roll here with goals by Sam and Noah. 5-3. 11 minutes, 3 seconds remaining. Keegan Miller on the faceoff. Faceoff won by the Rams. Ian has it behind the net, looks ahead, tries to center it. Oh, Jackson battles for the puck. He has it now, brings it across the neutral zone. Ram players down, hurt. Looks like Ben had it. A hit to the head, or maybe when he fell, his head hit the ice. Definitely reaching for his head. Let's hope Ben's okay. All right, Michael Barber on the faceoff with Kian Bindico and Noah Miller. Faceoff, won by Mullen. Mullen looks to for a breakout. Kept in. Ian chasing the puck. Gets to it. Battles against the boards for the puck. Wins the puck, tries to swing it around. Dumped back down by Mullen. Puck goes against the boards. Michael Barber battles for it. Puck still loose in the skate, still loose in the Ram zone. Kian picks it up, tries to get it out. Oh, Mullen does a fantastic job of keeping it in the zone. Ian picks it up, looks for a teammate, finds Michael Barber against the boards. Mullen grabs the puck. Puck still loose in the Rams, with the Mullen end. Pressure being applied by Barber and Noah. Puck still down there. Great pressure. Sean Melnick has it. Looks for a quick shot off the Mullen stick. Puck still loose behind the net. Pressure being applied by Michael Barber in the corner. Puck kicks around. Sean keeps it in. Tries to clear it. Noah Miller on a slap shot. Just high. Ian tries to make something happen. Kian has it. Oh, just loses it off the stick. Pressure still being applied. Ian has a chance now. Tries to dive, dump down. Loses an edge. Clear player. Another fast break opportunity for Mullen. Battling for the puck. Noah's there. Noah still has it. Comes up with the puck. Looks up. Off of Landy's skate. Landy dives into the zone. Getting pressure against the boards. Mullen has it. Looks to ship it out. Kept in. Good dump. Fast break opportunity for Mullen. Gavin applies pressure. Puck still loose. Hayden has it now. Makes a move. Trying to make. Oh, and offsides on the Rams. One too many moves. Good pressure by the Rams forwards, keeping that puck in the end of the Mustangs. All right, we have Sean and Nick at D with Kiko Jackson and Josh Denny is in for the Rams. Shot just high, kept in by Sean Melnick, looking for the dump. Puck's against the board, still battling for it. Puck's loose, Mullen has it, tries to make the fast break happen, bounces it off the ref's skate, passes it around to Kiko. Kiko has it in the corner, bounces it off the boards, tries to find Josh. Josh battling for it against the boards. Nick Landy wins the puck across the neutral zone, dumps it down. Nick gives chase, followed up by the Mullen player. Mullen has it, turnover. Kiko has it now, looking for a centering opportunity, loses the puck in the corner. And chipped out by the Mustangs. Coleman's on the puck, heavy trail by Mullen. Big hit from Landy. Rams are looking for something to happen. Chips up against the boards and out of the zone by the Rams. Back into the corner by Mullen. They go in for the big hit against Coleman. That's not going to happen. He's a big boy. Noah looks for a shot. Blocked in front. Coleman tries to get it in. Oh, loose puck. Oh, good defensive play by Mullen. Fast break opportunity. Looking for a shot. Tries to swing around. D went for the puck and not the man. Get a body up. They're faster skaters. Just like that, we're back to that 3-goal deficit we had at the start of this period. Let's look at Hayden. Hayden has the puck, carries across the neutral zone. Looks for a quick shot, bounces off the Mullen defenseman and out.
Mullen goal!
All right, we have Sam, Hayden, and Gavin out there at forward with Gavin Costa and Sean Melnick at D. All right, face off, maintained by the Rams. Mullen has it, looks to center it, carries it across the boards. Puck still loose down low. Mullen kicks it back around, looking to center. Blocked up by Sean Melnick. Carries it across, has to move, makes a move, looks to center, quick shot, oh, off the bar, puck still loose, Hayden has it, goes between the legs, and out of the zone, Gavin gets to it, Mullen has control, puck's in the corner, looks to center, oh, cannot connect, out of the zone, Gavin Cannon gives chase, applying the pressure, chipped up. Sean has it, looks to dump it in. Mullen knocks it down into the Rams zone. There, D gives chase. Quick shot, centering pass. Rams did not get back. Looks like the energy the Rams started the period with has fizzled out like a sugar high, and they're starting to crash. Oh! Stick to the neck. Penalty on Mullen. This might be the chance for the Rams to bounce back, get that energy back. That penalty was on number 12, Ben McManus. Face-off controlled by the Rams. Noah has it, looking to make something happen. Oh, just lose it off his stick. And dumped down by the Mullen. Mullen picks it up, pressured against the boards. Puck's loose against the boards. Hayden comes up with it, surveys the ice. Looking to find someone. Hayden has it. Goes across to Gavin. Into the Rams zone. And into the neutral zone. Picked up by Noah. Noah dives down. Offsides. Gonna find the open pass, boys. At defense, we have Nick and Sean. Kiko on a face-off with Jackson and Sam. Face-off won by Kiko Miller. Sean has it. Swings it across to Sam Cole. Sam dumps it out into the corner. Kiko gives chase. Hard contact against the boards. Mullen tries to clear. Sean keeps it in. And chipped out by Mullen. Jackson gives chase. Picks up the puck. Goes behind the net. Takes a look. Surveys the ice. Kiko comes around, swings, picks it up. Blows by the Mullen player. Looking to make something happen. Good hands. Gets the angle. Save. Loose puck up front. Good save from the Mullen goalie. Excellent move by Kiko. Looking for a shot. Looking for the chip. So loose in front. Goal! Jackson Daniels puts it in the garbage. Fantastic work. Maintaining that pressure. Now we are back to even strength. Although the Rams are playing one down, Rams have put themselves on the power play, on the penalty kill. Here he comes. Hayden comes back out. All right, Mullen has it against the boards. Looks for the centering shot. Good save by Sid. Let's keep the action going for the Rams. Michael Barber on the face-off. Face-off maintained by Mullen. Looks for a quick strike opportunity. Doesn't have it. Dumped down in the corner. Forward has it. Swings it up to the point. Quick shot. Saved by Sid. Keane gets to it. Looks up for Michael. Michael finds Noah. Noah applies pressure to the puck. Puck's still loose. And the pressure by. Quick shot. Off the pipe. No goal. Puck's still loose in the Rams' end. Looks for a centering pass. Not there. Trying to clear. And the whistle blows. Full line change for the Rams. And the Rams are bound and determined to play with the man down. We have to get someone on the ice. Thank you. Here comes Sam Cole. along with Hayden and Gavin Cannon, with Gavin Costa and Sean Melnick at D. Face off, won by Hayden, maintained by the Rams. Sean has it, looks to dump it in. Hayden gives chase. Puck's loose, still in the corner. Mullen swings it around. Pressure being applied by Sam. Penalty coming. And we have a penalty. See, we have a penalty on Gavin Cannon. Five-minute major for Gavin Cannon. So with 3 minutes, 7 seconds remaining in the period, we have your Rams trailing 7-4. All right, man down. Penalty kill yet again. Hayden Winkleman on the faceoff. Faceoff maintained by Mullen. Looks for a quick strike. Cleared out by Gavin Costa. All right, Mullen has it behind the net. Looks for the fast break opportunity. Kicks it over to 29. Push the pressure up. He's had a couple goals today. Looks at the center, no one's home. And out by Hayden. Great dump. 2 minutes, 37 seconds remain in the period. Sam gives pressure, loses an edge. And Mullen's on the rush, takes it straight up the middle. No pressure being applied. Wheels around. Hayden's there. Blocks it off. Puck dumped around behind the net. Puck's loose. Picked up by the Mullen D. Dumped back down. Looks for down low. Finds it. Trying to find an angle. Looks for the wraparound. Not there. Looks to center. Crossing pass. Stolen by Kian. Or Jackson. Jackson gives chase. He's going to get to it first. Still applying pressure. Puck's loose in the corner. Jackson battling for it. Puck pokes out, picked up by Mullen. Mullen looks to clear and starts a fast break on the near side. Up against the board, dumps out into the corner. And looks to center, finds the defenseman, back over. Looking for a shot, not there. Takes a shot, blocked up in front, cleared out by Jackson Daniels. Minute 30 remaining in the period. With 2 minutes, 20 seconds remaining in the penalty. Keegan Miller applies pressure. Puck's kicked around. Dumped all the way down. No icing call. Delayed icing call. With a minute 15, we'll have a face-off in the Mullen end. All right, looks like we have Michael Barber on the face-off with Nolan Miller at forwards, with Coleman and Sean Melnick at D. Face-off maintained by the Rams, kept in by Sean Melnick, into the corner. Oh, covered up by the Mullen goalie. Minute 8 remaining. Michael Barber on the face-off. Face-off maintained by Mullen. Mullen swings it around behind the back of the net. Looks ahead. Carries it up. No pressure whatsoever. Off Gavin Costa up front. Cleared by Sid. Mullen looks to swing it around behind the back of the net. Pressure being applied by Gavin Costa. He's completely getting in the way of their plans. Keeping that pressure on. Fantastic work by Gavin. Puck maintained by Mullen, swung out to the D, looks for the shot. Shot saved by Sid. Oh, with 31 seconds remaining in the period. We have Coy Elder taking the faceoff. Faceoff controlled by Mullen. Mullen looks to dump it out. Up, pulled it out of the zone. Looks to reset. Oh, Logan Matheny. No. It's pressure being applied. 13 seconds left. Again, no one on the puck, giving him free rein up the ice. Puck behind the net. Coleman battles for it in the corner. Coy layers in, and that's the period with a delayed penalty. Come at the end of the second period, we have the Mullen Mustangs 7, Rampart Rams 4. Rams are going to be down 2 men with a penalty on Coy. They are pulling the players off the ice for another exam. Should be another 10 minutes, and we'll be back on with you. At the start of the third period, the Rams will be down 3 men to 5 for a minute 53. damn doors are closed. And we're just waiting for the ref. Here we go, back on the ice. All right, here we go. Rams are going to be down 5-on-3 for the first 2 minutes of this period, just about. So Mullen surveys the ice, tries to find someone diving in. Number 21 brings it across the blue line, dives into the corner. Puck picked up by Hayden Winkleman. Hayden's looking for a charge. He's going cutting through the center. Dancing around. Oh, shots high. Penalty on Mullen. All right, so that's going to even it up a little bit. 4-on-3 for the next minute, 27 seconds. We have Mullen, Nick Landy, and Michael Barber out there. Michael Barber on the faceoff, maintained by Mullen. Mullen wheels around, dumps it back down to the corner. Mullen's looking to take it across the middle. Poke check by Barber. Can't get it out of the zone. Dumped down by Mullen. Coleman swings it around. Stick blocked by Mullen. Mullen D has it, dumps it back down to the corner. Setting up the play, swings it all the way over. Quick slap shot. Save! Oh, deflected up front. Fantastic deflection by Landy. Puck still loose. Oh, saved by Sid. Puck's against the boards. And cleared out by Michael Barber. Quick change for the Rams. We have Gavin Costa, Sean Melnick with Hayden Winkleman out there. Wellman looks to pull up forward. Looks for a quick shot. Tries to go between the legs. Pucks loose in the corner. Deflected by Hayden. Hayden has it. He's going to try to make a move. He has a full angle. Looking for a shot. Oh, Mullen D got back. Off the stick into the net. Face off in the Mullen end. 18 seconds remaining on Gavin Cannon's penalty. Coy's. Hayden looks for the face-off. Face-off maintained by Mullen. Pine pressure. Brings it all by himself. No pressure whatsoever. Centering pass. Shot goes wide. Still has possession of it. Still has it. Looks for the quick angle. Angle shot. Saved by Sid. With that, that's the end of Gavin's penalty. Now we're even strength for 7 seconds. Then we go on the advantage. We have Noah, Michael, Coleman, and Landy. Michael Barber on the faceoff. Puck loose in the corner, swings it around. Michael Barber gets to it. Looks to send it up. Even strength. Keehan has a chance to get to it. Pressure being applied. No, it gets there. Keehan's up in front, looking for an opportunity to chip it in. Noah swings it down behind the net. Keehan battles for it. Still battling. Puck goes against the boards. Stopped by Coleman. Chipped down in front. Keehan has it. Oh, tries to get a shot off. Good defensive play by Mullen to keep Keehan from releasing that shot. A few seconds remain in the power play for the Rams. Michael Barber on the face-off. Face-off maintained by Mullen. Picks it up, goes around. Now we're at even strength. Puck dumped down for icing. Fantastic penalty kill by the Rams. Killing a 5-on-3. For nearly 2 minutes. Kiko Miller on the face-off with Jackson Daniels and Ben Nelson. Ian Alderman and Sean Melnick at D. Face-off change coming. Jackson takes it. Kiko drops back. Face-off maintained by Mullen. Kiko applies pressure on the puck. Puck kicked out by Mullen. Sean gets to it. Pressure being applied. Swings around. Escapes behind the net. Looks up. Finds Jackson. Jackson finds Kiko. Kiko looks to break it out. Battles against the boards. Sends it down. Ben's going to get to it first. Ben has control of it. Oh, kicked out by Mullen. In the skates. Mullen with the fast break. Ian gets back to it. He has it. Goes off the boards. Stolen by Mullen. Looks for the centering pass. Can't get a stick on it. Puck against the board. Pressure being applied. Puck is still there. We need to clear it out, boys. Puck picked up by Gavin Costa. Looks ahead to Ben Nelson. Ben's going to need to change. Jackson applies pressure. Hayden now is back on the ice. Sam keeps it in, dumps it down. Nick Laney looks to take charge in the corner. Puck still loose behind the net. Mullen looks to get it out of the zone and just does. Oh, deflected off the skates. Nick has it. Swings it around to Gavin Costa. Gavin loses it off his stick. Mullen charges. Has control against the boards. Hayden comes out with it. Looks to serve the ice. Finds the angle in the middle. Just poked out by Mullen. Oh, quick shot opportunity. Nothing there. Oh, shot. Picked up the garbage up in front. No one was there to clear him out. And I believe that's a hat trick for number 29 of Mullen. and that is 4-goal lead with 12 minutes 33 seconds remaining. All right. So the Rams battle for the puck in the corner. Another loose shot. He's back at it again. Same player. Got to get a body on him. Sean Melnick comes up with the puck. Tries to dump it in. Gives chase. Melnick gets to it first. Dumps it back out. And out of the zone. Kian's going to get to it. Kian has it. Looks up. Tries to find a crossing pass for Melnick. Picked up by Noah. Noah dives it in. Looking for a chance here. Quick shot. Oh, loose puck. Noah! He got it! Yes! Look at that effort! From his belly! Noah Miller! Fantastic goal from Noah. There is no quit in that kid. Second goal for Noah. All right, here we go. Rams are back at it. Battling for the puck in the neutral zone. Mullen dumps it down. Picked up by Nick Nandy. Surveys the ice. Up to Kiko. Kiko tries to find a crossing pass. Not there for icing. And we have this 3-goal lead again. By the Mustangs. They're trying very hard to just get it to two. Get it to two. Can make something happen here. Face-off maintained by Mullen. Puck's battling against the boards. Dumped down. Sean Milner picks it up behind the net. Swings it over to Sam Culp. Puck still loose down in the corner. Sam tries to clear. Chips it out. Chipped back in by Mullen. And off the ceiling for a neutral zone face-off. The Rams, Hayden has it. Pressure's on them. They've learned to body up Hayden. Rams got to do the same thing to some of their players. Wheels around, tries to make something happen. Gavin Costa has it. Puck still loose. Hayden makes a move. Puck still loose in the neutral zone. Picked up by Sean Melnick. And offsides. Hayden's talking to the refs. So he was being interfered with in that zone. 5-on-5 action. 10 minutes, 56 seconds remaining in the game. Michael Barber on the faceoff. Faceoff won by Mullen. Puck's loose in the zone. Maintain control. Looks to dump it in. Into the netting. For another neutral zone faceoff. All right, Michael Barber on faceoff. And the faceoff maintained by Mullen. Nick Laney gets to it. He swings the puck across. He carries it up. Goes between the Mullen legs. Finds Kian. Gives it up to Noah. Noah tries to make a move. Kian has it again. Looks to try to get a shot off. Oh, clobbered. Puck's loose. Hitting across. Again, no one pressuring him. Shot taken. Wide. Rams battle for it. Big hit for the Rams side. Noah has it. Trying to maintain control. Looks to center. Not there. Still a loose puck up in front. Tries to get a shot. Saved by the Mullen goalie. And cleared. Coleman has the puck. surveys the ice, looks to find Michael Barber for an offside call on Mullen. That was a close call. All right, looks like we have Jackson, Kiko, and Ben. Kiko on the faceoff. Faceoff controlled by the Rams. Dumped in by Mullen. Ian Alderman gets to it. Looks to find Ben against the boards. Poked down. Gavin Costa has it now. Looking to make something happen. Looks up. Can't find the stick for an icing. All right, we got a forward line change. Sam, Gavin Cannon, and Hayden Winkleman out there with Gavin Costa and Ian Alderman at D. All right, Hayden on the faceoff. Faceoff controlled by Mullen. Mullen has it, brings it down to the corner. Swings it around behind the net. Picked up by Mullen. Mullen looks to center, no one's there. Can't get it on there. Stopped up in front by Gavin. Gavin has it now. Looking to make a breakout. Gavin Cannon has it now. Looking to make a move. Tries to get an angle in. Puck still loose against the boards and knocked out. Mullen gives chase with one. Ian has it. No, Hayden has it. Hayden has it. Has control of the puck. Carries it across the red line. Has it. Looking for an opportunity to get someone involved. Looking for the pass. Mullen bodies up Hayden to get him off the puck. Puck still controlled by Mullen. Sean has it, keeps it in. Sam Culp has it down below. Looking to center. Oh, no one's home. Gavin Costa has it. Looks to try to make something happen. Dumps it down low. Blocked out by Gavin Cannon. Looks for the shot. Drops it to Tom Nelnick. Nelnick with the shot. Blocked up in front. Puck's loose up in front. Still loose. Puck goes behind. Costa's looking to center. Puck still loose in the corner. Mullen has it. Tries to get it out and gets it out of the zone. Sean escapes. Tries to bring the puck back in. Carries the puck across. Delay penalty coming. Penalty. Hooking on Mullen. That puts the Rams on a power play. With 8 minutes remaining in the period, end of the game. If we can get one of these biscuits in the basket, we're going to have a really exciting last 5 minutes of this game. Kiko Miller on the faceoff. Timeout is the call by Mullen. Mullen coach calls for a timeout. All right, with 8 minutes and 2 seconds remaining in the game, your Rams trail the Mullen Mustangs 8-5. Star for the Mullen Mustangs has been number 29, Hayden Clem. He's been all over the ice, scoring 3 goals. For the Rams, Noah Miller has been outstanding with that never say die attitude, scoring his second goal of the night from his belly. Here we go. We have Jackson, Sam, and Kiko out there forwards with Sean and Nick Landy. Kiko in the faceoff. Faceoff won by Mullen. Mullen looks to clear. Kept in by Landy. Landy swings it over Sean Melnick. There's a chance for a shot. Shot! Oh, had a tip opportunity. Almost there. Puck still loose. They can't fight it. Oh, puck almost goes in from Sam. Kiko battling with it with Sam. Oh, chipped out by Mullen. Good chance by your Rams. Nick Landy has it. Sean rings it across. Goes up center of the ice. Looking to make something happen. Puck's loose. Jackson tries to maintain control. And offsides. Almost had it in there. Minute 25 remaining in the penalty. Face-off in the neutral zone. Looks like Hayden Winkleman's going to be taking the face-off. And he's playing with Gavin Cannon and Michael Barber with Noah Miller and Gavin Costa at D. Hayden Winkleman on the draw. Face-off won by Hayden. Maintained by the Rams. Noah has it. Looks to bring it in. Drives down. Tries to get the puck out. Puck's clear. Gavin Costa has it. Looking to make something happen. Swings across to Noah. Noah still battles for it. Looks to center. Oh, bounces around. No one's home. Mullen applies pressure. Gavin Cannon. Oh, can't get a hold of it. And dumped by the Mustangs on a change. Gavin Costa picks it up. Surveys the ice. Looks to start the action. Chips it across. No ice. Noah looks to forecheck. Puck. Dropped down. Mullen gets to a first in the corner. 25 seconds remaining in the period. Still battles for the puck. Still looking for it. Can't get it out. Hayden comes up with it. Looks ahead to Gavin Cannon. Gavin looks to make a shot. And a penalty is called. Looks like offsides. Ten seconds remaining in Rams power play. We need to get a good opportunity here. Kiko on the draw with Ben Nelson and Jackson Daniels. Sean Melnick and Landy at D. Face-off won by the Mustangs. Swung down by Hayden Clem of the Mustangs. Sean has it. Looks to drive in. Looks for a shot opportunity. Oh, saved by the Mullen goalie. Puck still loose. Picked up by... Oh, here's a shot opportunity. And, oh, cannot get the shot off. Helmet comes off. The Mustang player yet again. All right. And now we're at even strength. With the Mustangs killing that power play for the Rams. Had a good flurry at the end. Let's keep that pressure on the Mustangs. We have Gavin Cannon, Sam Culp, and Hayden Winkleman at forwards with Colby Caldwell and Gavin Costa at D. Face-off won by the Mustangs. Stolen by Sam Culp. Pucks drop down. Gavin Cannon gives chase. Looks to make something happen. Puck's still loose. Hayden's trying to get to it. Kept in. Shot on net from Gavin Costa. Puck still loose behind the ref. Sam Cole picks it up. Looking to find someone. Coleman has it. Back down to Sam. And swung out and around by Mullen. Mullen looks to clear. Caught by Gavin. Keeps it in. Gets a shot on the net. And save. Good save by Logan, the Mullen goalie. All right, here we go. Line change for the Rams. We have Kian, Noah, and Michael Barber at forwards. We with Landy and Milnick at D. Face-off change. Noah's now on the face-off. Face-off controlled by the Rams. Pressure being applied by Mullen. Mullen gets to the puck. Still trying to get there. Nick Landy's hustling with it. Puck picked up, cleared. Oh, turnover in our zone. Looks for a shot. Drops it right in front. Bodied up by Landy. Couldn't get the shot off. Clem was looking for another garbage goal. Mullen swings it around, looks to get a shot, swings it over to D, takes a shot, off of Nick, no goal, and there's the rebound. That goal, the Mustangs go up 9-5. Like we have a penalty on Mullen. Maybe it was excessive celebration, perhaps. Not sure what the call is. No power play. Looks like it's still gonna be 5-on-5. The refs get ready to make the draw. We have Jackson, Kiko, and Ben out there with Gavin and Coleman. All right, Kiko looks to take the face off. Still talking going on from the Mullen bench. Are we ready? Looks like we're ready now. All right, here we go. Kiko Miller on the draw. Face off won by the Rams. Looks to be dumped in by Coleman. Kicked back out by Mullen into the Rams zone. Coleman takes it back out of the Rams zone. Pressure being applied against the boards. Coleman has it again. Looks to make a move. Puck knocked out and dumped back down by Mullen. 4 minutes, 18 seconds remaining in the game. Puck loose, picked up by Jackson Daniels. Jackson's looking to make a push. And puck dumped back out by Mustangs. Gavin Costa picks it up. He rushes across the far end. Oh, puck gets kicked up on some loose snow. Looks for a quick shot, centering pass. Couldn't find the stick. All right. So we have loose puck. Found Hayden. Hayden looks to make a move. Makes one. Deeks around, finds the corner. Looks to return. Looks for a centering pass, centers across. Oh, the net was open. Oh, such a good chance for Sean. Puck still battling around the boards. Pressure being applied. Jackson has it in neutral zone. Looks to dump it in. High stick. And that's going to be a change for the Rams. 3 minutes, 10 seconds remaining. All right, here we go. We have Hayden on the face-off. Face-off won by Hayden. Takes it behind the net. Picks it up. Looks to center. Battles against the boards. Still battles for it. Too much action. And that's going to be Hayden for the game. The Mullen bench celebrating. They know exactly what they just did. They were able to get Hayden kicked out. And that's what the opponents are doing to the Rams now. They know we caused penalties. So they're chipping with us the entire game. And they just wait for the retaliation. And then take a dive, just like he did. Getting big high fives from the Mustangs bench. We gotta do better. Rams have to do better. So the refs are trying to figure out the penalty issue here. All right, here we go. 5-on-5, Michael Barber taking the face off. All right, face off maintained by Mullen. Mullen looks just to dump it in. Picked up, brought into the zone. Puck's still being battled for. Mullen is just camping out in front of Sid. Picked up by 17. Looks for the wraparound. Noah picks up the steal. Noah pushes up forward. Trying to make something happen. Keeps on driving after the puck. Puck still loose, maintained by Mullen. Looks for their own breakout opportunity. As the pressure comes on, bodied up with the loose puck. Puck still loose in the corner. Mullen swings it out, dumped back down by the D. Sean has it, tries to swing it around, not there. Puck's loose, looks for a slap shot. Goal! A goal by number 4, Canavan. All right. Rams are still playing. Joshua attacks the puck, loses an edge. Puck's loose. Coleman has it, dumps it back down. No pressure being applied by the Rams here. Joshua pressures against the boards. Coy applies pressure. Mullen swings it around, looks for the breakout. Stopped by Joshua. And an offside penalty. Offsides on the Rams. A minute 43 remaining in the period. Now they're running the clock for the rest of the game. Kiko Miller on the faceoff. Face-off won by the Rams. Dumped down by Jackson. picked up by Mullen. Mullen goes D to D, tries to clear it out, finds the centering pass, across the neutral zone. Kiko has a chance. Oh, makes a move, looking for a score, takes a shot, goes wide right. Mullen now loose puck, picked up by Gavin. Gavin makes a move. Poked out by Mullen. Looks for the breakout opportunity. Jackson has it against the board. Tries to find a centering angle. Puck's loose, still in neutral zone. Jackson has it. Swings back to the D. Puck's against the boards. And that's going to be a penalty on the Rams for tripping. Penalty on Cam Matheny. 52 seconds remaining in the game. Mullen's going to close out the game on the man advantage. Somewhat fitting for the time that we spent in the box today. Puck's loose. Gotten out of the zone by the Rams. Picked up by Mullen. Mullen wheels around. Good poke by Joshua Denny. Ian has the puck. Looks ahead. Puck maintained by Mullen. Kromoski applies pressure. Looks ahead. Puck dumped down by the Mustangs. 17 seconds left. Puck's loose, still behind the net. 13 seconds. There are 10 seconds left in the game. Mullen picks up the puck. Has control of it. With the Mullen player getting ejected, number 17, Larry Simmons, for the ejection. Trying to get the best of Ian. Cross check. All right, here we go. Goes behind the net, and that is the game. Final score, the Mullen Mustangs 10, and the Vampire Rams 5. Story of the game is the penalties and composure of our Rams. We have to do a better job of staying out of the box. Rams need to stay classy in the face of adversity. Stars for the Rams. We have Noah Miller, fantastic out there today, applying pressure all the time. Great work, great effort. For Mullen, it was number 29, Hayden Clem, with the hat trick. Next game is this Monday against Air Academy. Monday, February 8th, against Air Academy at Sturtage Ice Arena at 8:45. Thank you for joining us today. Rams played hard. We keep on fighting every chance we get. Thank you, Ram family, for joining us. We had up to over 50 families watching today. Until next time, go Rams.